So personally, I think that Picture Justice for me was a really great experience because I had the opportunity to learn a lot about domestic issues in our city and social justice issues, and being able to capture that with the camera was a really unbelievable experience. Never before have I worked in photography, and to use my understanding and knowledge about economic injustices and then match that up with the camera was a really amazing opportunity.
I think my biggest takeaway was probably learning the value of like really listening and paying attention to other people's stories.
Do you guys think just Picture Justice in general has opened my eyes up to seeing kind of beyond my own definition of things and seeing what it means to other people in different circumstances?
You know, we always talk about international issues that are social justice international issues, but realizing that that was in our own backyard and understanding that there is issues here at home and focusing on how we can fix them was really an amazing experience.
Going to Jerome Avenue and speaking with the employees at Brief Better Bronx, I realized how asthma connects to a child's education, to a parent's job, to if they're gonna eat dinner that night, or if they're gonna live in a house or be homeless.
I think it's really important to make sure that we're like still listening to the people that are most vulnerable and most affected.